This model shows the distribution of galaxies in our locality of the universe. The box measures 65 by 52 by 33 million light years. The Milky Way is where the tips of the two purple cones meet. The cones show how our knowledge of galaxies in a certain direction is limited, because the view is blocked by dust in our own galaxy. Orange is where the concentration of galaxies is the greatest. The galaxies are obviously in clusters and superclusters with huge empty voids between.